cutting it a little close, Lieutenant?
Majdanek, partisans, murder?
This is what you want to send?
Yes, the people need to hear this.
They need your words to inspire them, not fill them with despair. Don't you see how dangerous this is to the war effort?
What is dangerous is pretending none of it happened.
Those words will not leave this room.
You cannot hide the truth forever.
You are not thinking straight. A change of perspective will do you good. Report to Colonel Saitov and the 8th Guards.
You're assigning me to a penal battalion? This is a death sentence.
Go tell their story, Lieutenant. While you still can.
Comrades, the rest of the Red Army is moving on to the Oder River, and Germany. We have the privilege of clearing the fascist vermin from the city, but they have burrowed deep. We have to breach the outer redoubts, and then fight our way through the city and onto the fortress. However, we cannot risk bringing armor into range until we've eliminated the anti-tank weapons on the walls. We will have some air support providing reconnaissance while we punch through the wall. We'll then exploit the breach with armor and infantry. Once we're inside the outer defenses, we will push through the city, securing the outposts in the square and at the town hall. Then, finally, we will corner the rats at the citadel.
Our first task is to breach these outer walls and capture some territory inside Poznan. Expect heavy defenses from the Poznan Wall, and watch out for attacks from the redoubts on your flanks.
Yes, comrade. SU-76, relocating.
I don't think so, Colonel General. You will not be content to just sit right.
ships here.
Press on into the city. Keep your wits about you, men. We could get ambushed anywhere.
Sir, it's possible that one of these command buildings we're targeting is where they're holding a number of prisoners of war.
How many men are we talking about?
We're not entirely sure, sir, but reports suggest it could be 20 or 30 soldiers.
Troops! Your orders are now to capture those buildings. If you can, get inside and look for our comrades. Colonel General Gopakshi, did you hear that? We may have POWs in one of those command buildings, so capture them. Don't destroy them.
Indeed.
We heard, General Chukov.
On the move!
What do you want, comrade? Dan, moving!
Yes?
On the move!
IL-2 reconnaissance mission underway. Reconnaissance mission in the air.
Heavy tank here.
new T-34 standing by.
Standing, picking off the enemy.
Out! Out! IL-2 ready for reconnaissance. Reconnaissance mission in progress. Combat engineers are standing by.
Thank you.
rallying the troops to take on the second square.
You need something demolished?
Sir! We have found our comrades!
Then equip them and get them ready to fight! They have sat on the sidelines too long. Now it is their time to honor their country.
Engineer, bring your tools. We have work to do. Yes? Capture? Occasionally they do something right.
Destroyed!
T-54 has been fired on!
In
Both squares have been secured, sir.
Excellent work. Time to take on our final objective, the citadel to the north. That is where all of the remaining German forces will be. One more push, brothers.
You need the big guns.
T-34, on the move.
Taking full arms.
IL-2 reconnaissance flight initiated. Reconnaissance aircraft dispatched.
Flamethrower standing by. Get that flamethrower moving.
Recon flight gassed up and set to go. IL-2 overflight in progress.
We're into the courtyard!
Thank you.
fortress. Poznan is ours.
IL-2 available for reconnaissance flight.